Welcome everyone to another day of Old Canadian Gamer here. A little bit. Some better views here. There we go. Today we're doing my first endurance race here at C.O.T.A. with SlimJJF. So we are going to, I'm going to learn how to do this. I haven't done this before, so this will be interesting. So hope you guys enjoy, and we're going to get in a chat with Slim here and get things going. I'll switch over to the game. Hopefully wasn't muted for the whole thing. So we got Justin in the car. We're going to get back and communicate with him and get this race started. He's going to qualify and he's going to take the first stint. And we're going to go from there. So hopefully everyone's doing well. Great week. And let's get this going. Alrighty, I'm back. We're live with the stream. So,
now we need to get those welcome, Slim, guys, so we can
to the Old Canadian Gamer stream again.
Good timing. I just got a black flag.
Did you? Oh, that's fine. Just running around. You're just yeah. got to get used to it anyway. So that's good. We got 26 teams here today. Hopefully we got some good... let me see if we got look at our entries. We got some... I don't see all the teams here, so... But hopefully we'll get some good, good racing in today. So we're racing the Cadillac V-Series-R. It's a hypercar. And along with the BMW, I don't know if we've got any Dallaires here today. Didn't see whether there was any on the actual list. I wonder if we could see the list here. Series. Where is it? So that's the championship series. Could be up the top. There it is. Let's see what we got for entries today. Why can't... Oh, entries. Here we go. Got... Not sure I'm sure how to actually look for the race, but 20 minutes to the race now, so 29 teams, 38 drivers.
This is weird.
What is that?
I forgot. I loaded the quali setup and then it starts off with no deploy on the battery.
Oh, okay.
So you don't use any on your outlamp.
Gotcha.
Well, good thing I'm doing this now. Hopefully I'll remember later.
Yep, exactly. So we have created a team here today called the Cross Border Canadians. SlimJJF here is from the great province of Saskatchewan, and I'm down here in the U.S., so we're both Canadians. So, we made a team called Cross Border Canadians Motorsports, so hope you like that name. You think it's cool? We do. So what we got here is a 2 hour and 40 minute race. We're looking at probably stints around 40 minutes each as of the full fuel capacity. So,
okay. I gotta clear this penalty.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Oh, yeah. You want the car?
No. Go ahead. You do what you need to do. Get prepped for quali, and we'll go from there. I'm just trying to straighten out my multitask windows here, so. Welcome everyone. Welcome everyone to the stream. Hopefully everyone's having a good day. All having a blast. We have a little bit of a fun race going to happen here today. So my first attempt at this enduro racing, and it'll be interesting. Slim's got a little bit of experience with this, so good to have him as a partner. Welcome to be allowed to join him. So we should have a blast. Little difference in his car compared to mine. As you can see, he's doing test driving now for getting ready for quali, and his wheel will turn. I have basically made mine rigid, so you basically see as the Cadillac. I don't like seeing the wheel turn because I got one in my actual rig that I like to keep as my viewpoint.
Man, this track punishes you for overdriving.
Yep, certainly does. You gotta be just on the limit for this sucker.
Car off the track on the left.
How much battery we got left? Oh, lots. One more lap.
No problem. Take your time. Do what you need to do. Well, that punishes you there, doesn't it?
Let's try to keep us down the asphalt all race long. What's going on here, bud?
Oh boy. I was doing that a lot this morning, too.
Yeah.
Go ahead and take it. Warm up a bit.
Alrighty. Make sure that pit limiter is on. So pit limiter for me will turn blue. And I know I've got pit limiter on, so... I gotta wait for a driver swap. Okay. Five teams, bud.
Yeah, and now 37. Still just one split, but
really?
Yeah, I think there's 50 teams per split.
Okay.
Or may I can't remember. It's up there though.
Oh. I gotta pay attention to what I'm doing instead of stuff other stuff. This is the note lap just to warm up the tires. Got the fuel light on though.
Oh, I forgot. I had the quali set up on. So you might want to go back and reload the race setup.
Okay.
Here we come, fellas. We are 10 away. 5 away. That's your mark now. Turn in. Gonna leave on me, 10-4.
Now throughout the race, we can determine whether we want single stint, double stint. I don't
know. Because I was thinking of just kind of alternating single stint.
Okay, sounds good. I mean, 40 minutes at a time, that's a pretty good...
Nice, yeah.
Pretty good stint, so... Wow. Okay. So full fuels, 46 second pit.
Okay.
I don't know if I changed tires there or not, though. I know I changed, added 23.5 liters, 23 point whatever liters of fuel, but we don't want to add 23, we want to add 18, wasn't it?
Gallons, I think, is what you're saying.
Yeah,
75 liters is what we want.
Okay, I need to adjust that because 23.5 is what I put in there, and we want gonna ask Siri. I think it was 19.8, 70 liters.
The brain fog is strong today.
Well, take that brain fog off. That's what I gotta not do. Gotta be easy coming out of that little corner. Locking up another thing. Nine teams off track. Watch that corner. Need to have a Pilsner. That'll do it. That'll get you out of the fog. Do a couple more laps here and...
Up to 39 teams.
Yep. Well, that's an off track, okay. There, I don't know if I asked you, but there is a next maximum X rating here, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Once we get into the race, we'll look. There's I shouldn't say there's no maximum. I don't believe it's not like you can get disqualified.
Okay.
But you know something like.
You stop and go or something like that for.
Correct. Yeah.
Okay.
And then it's usually, just for an example, it'll be 30 will be your first stop and go. And if you hit that, then it'll be every 15 afterwards.
Okay.
It always reduces fairly significantly, too. 9, 5. Okay, I'm about to go live as well.
All right, buddy. We got 41 teams now. This is good. Welcome everybody to my stream. You had an all hopefully having a good day. Glad you can join in. This is going to be a different format than I'm normally used to. We're going to be doing a team event here. Myself and SlimJJF. And we're doing a 2 hours and 40 minute race here at C.O.T.A. in the hypercars, the Cadillac. Something I'm getting used to, so. Something different. Getting those sausage curves don't great. A little stutter every time someone joins. Well, Hope you guys can hear me all, hear me well. And if you can, just let me know in chat. Don't be shy. Let me know what you think. If it sounds good, everything's okay. It's been a while since I've screened because I've been away and on a vacation, and I come back and then I wasn't going to stream anything until I start my first official race of the season. Well,
sorry, I was having all kinds of problems with my OBS.
Oh, really? No worries.
I got her going now.
Good. Yeah, that's why I started mine earlier, just to get all the kinks out, because it's been a month since
Jay wishes you good luck, Glenn.
Well, thank you. I'm going to need it. Okay, I'm going to do a coming to the pit stop here.
Yeah, Jay. CBC, huh?
CBC, yeah. CBC Motorsports. What do you think of that, Jay?
Oh, I should do this.
Oh, what's this? Your session, you are registered for starting. Please exit. Them and join. Okay.
All right. You there, Glenn? Are you muted?
No, I'm here. Can you hear me?
Ah, there you go. Yeah, okay.
All right. 1:49. I was talking to the whole time.
Okay. Jay wishes you good luck. I'm sure you heard that already.
Yeah, I heard that. Thank you, Jay. And I see he's seen the acronym of the CBC Motorsports.
Which, in all honesty, I was kind of looking through the results of the split before us, or the time slot, I should say, before us.
Yeah.
And there was a team called CBC Motorsports.
No way.
Yeah, I was like, yeah.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
All right, let me bring up my YouTube, and I'll connect to your stream. There it is. And I'll mute you so I don't hear anything. There you go. Gotcha. So I can switch back and forth and watch your stream when it's going and so forth. So.
Cool.
No, we're not 2.0. We're 1.0.
Again, done.
Okay, yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Hey Siri, what is 70 gallons in liters?
70 gallons is 260.
No, stop.
75 liters.
How much is 75 liters in gallons? Hey Siri, how much is 75 liters in gallons?
19.81.
Okay, that's what I had. Okay, so 19.81 is what I need to set on my fuel gauge.
So there is 25 hypercars.
Oh, really?
And the strength of field is 2,800.
No way.
Yeah. They be some quick boys.
Right. 19.8. There we go. 19.8. We're all set for the fuel. Because now we're in the... oh, well. Not in there.
So, top 10 will be pretty damn impressive.
Okay. I just need to stay out of the way. Well, buddy. Let's go here, man. And thank you, Lenny. Much appreciate it, buddy. All right, Justin, let's do her, buddy. Good qualifying here. I'll keep my mouth shut. You do her and get her done.
Okay, here goes nothing.
All right, Jason, focus, buddy. Lenny, thanks, buddy. Thanks so much, man. Here we go. Starting off my first endurance racing. So we're in the car now with Justin. Justin's doing a qualifying. He's doing the first stint. And we'll see how this goes. I've never done this before, so it should be interesting.
Remind me near the end of the lap to turn on the battery.
Will do. When you come to the basically to the last corner there, I'll let you know. So this is a tricky spot for me. I've been having a little, I'm here spinning up just in that little corner there. So hopefully that'll be okay. All right, set your battery.
Green flag, green flag.
She's on, let's go.
Let's go.
Hey man, let's knock out a couple good ones here.
All right, get a couple good ones here. Everything sounds good, Lenny? Or you're not listening to sound or anything?
Miss.
No worries. Got a lot left of the lap. Tough track to do a 2 hour and 40 minute race, but five by five, cool. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's been a month since I've actually streamed, so I wasn't sure how the configuration was or anything like that. So appreciate your feedback.
Man,
Lenny.
The quality setup drives quite a bit different.
Nice and smooth. Just a couple more, we're gonna pit.
I bet.
Okay, it's something.
That'll work. You got another one here, so focus on this one. We got some pretty fast drivers in here. What's a kilometer doing 48 fives? That's pretty damn fast, man. Dropping down to 6 now. 8. Yeah, I was doing some practice. TM Motorsports was doing 48s also.
That's it. Off track.
No worries. Good try.
Oh, that was miserable.
Good try. We got some pretty fast teams here now. Holy crap. Five teams in the 40s.
Race setup is applied.
Alrighty. Wow, we got a few entries here, buddy. Got some multi-class though, that's good to see.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dale. Appreciate it, buddy. Glad you can join in here. Much appreciate it. We got SlimJJF. Justin here is going to be just finished qualifying. And now he's going to take the first stint. And we'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
So it'll be good.
That first lap or two, I'm going to be ultra cautious too.
Yeah, like, absolutely. One, you remember you got your first lap, the tires aren't up to snuff, so we wanna get them warmed up before you start pushing.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Sounds good. How are you doing today, Dale? Hey, Lenny, you're working on that basement today, right? Okay. Well, hopefully the basement goes well and you get that done. Indeedly doodly. Indeedly doodoo. Paint, paint, paint. Yep. Yep, that is good. Well, I finally got my my new logo back up and done. Got my guy modified. He's got the old Canadian gamer logo that I had originally on his chest of his t-shirt. So I'm glad to have that done and ready to go. So
I'm back.
Sounds good.
Double check the fuel. Got nowhere near enough.
19.8.
Interesting. There we go. I'm going to take this down to 75 liters.
Okay.
Apply. Done.
Why. I don't know why mine's...
And grid.
Why is mine in freaking gallons and yours is in liters? I don't understand today, that. It's,
definitely gonna be the highest. Well, I have mine set for metric.
Okay, where do I set mine for metric?
Road is closed.
Graphics. Should be in drive, shouldn't it? Where's that?
It's not in the graphics. It's in one of the first couple tabs, just the settings tab or whatever.
All right. I'll find it. Oh, there it is. Metric. There we go. So now I'm back on the metric. Okay. I got 89 liters. We want to... Okay, so there we go.
Okay. Training. Make sure you get to live here because we're just about to go.
Yep. I'm in your cockpit here with you. So. And we'll will put me on mine. And we're doing 70,
we're rolling.
75 liters, correct?
75, yeah.
All right, 75 it is. All right. Okay, Justin, let's do it, buddy. Let's have fun. That's all we're here for, to have fun and enjoy this, right? And then
shake
we'll
shake off the nerves.
Shake off the nerves. Yep. I've already had my nervous peas.
He's moving very slow on the right. He's gonna have a car off to the right.
I want to welcome everyone to my stream. We're watching Justin right now, and he's going to take us for the first stint of this 2 hour and 40 minute race here at COTA in the LMP Cadillac. And let's enjoy. And when I get ready to go, we're going to have some fun. So let's have a good time. All right, buddy. I'm here with you. Anything you need, let me know. And I'm not moving.
Radio check,
so.
Yep. Thank you.
We're not going to win the race in the first few laps. It's a 2 hour and 40 minute race, so we got to work on it.
Be ready. Green, green, green. Right side. They're front of you now. Keep your eyes open. Two wide. Right side. One only. Still there. Clear. Right side.
Ooh. Come on, dude.
Yeah, just take your time. First laps.
Did I tag him? I tagged him.
Left side, one only. Clear. On the left side. Still there. Clear. Left side.
I got a 0X
for
that.
Still there.
Rubbing
clear.
You.
Left side.
I mean, I got still four. There. I got a 0X that changed into
clear.
Four.
Okay.
On the left side.
So I don't know if that was net code or what.
Still there. Still there. Clear. On the left side. Still there. Quarter.
Yeah, clear. Dale, he's also got his own spotter too, right? I don't want to kind of get involved in that, but I'll find out if he wants me to spot.
Car feels good. I don't think we got damage.
Okay. I'm looking at the cameras to see if there's any damage here. I don't see any damage in the front. That would have been the front left, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't see any damage there, buddy.
I don't know what happened there. That guy just seemed to kind of chop down.
Yep.
Did he say anything over the mic?
I didn't hear anything over the mic, nope.
I always have that stuff muted, so I wouldn't.
Yeah,
know.
I got volume up, so I didn't hear anything over the mic at all.
There was a lot of smoke there. I was expecting to see us a
car
sideways.
Yeah, two cars in front of you there. Smoked it up a bit. I got a far chase on you so I can see behind you if anything coming up. So.
Yeah.
So we want to replace the tires also in the pit, right?
Yeah, for sure, every time.
Okay, that's good. I got them all set, and I've got 75 liters to add.
Awesome.
All right, so I'm all set there, and I'll just spot now for a while for you. Let you settle in, get your momentum going here, and got yourself in a good spot. You got a good spot in front, good spot behind you.
Shoot. It's another X.
Not bad, Lenny. Not bad. I mean, we're okay here, so. Indeedly doodly. Just, Justin, just check your deploy mode. I'm not sure if you're still in quali or not.
It's balanced. It never shows right for you.
No? Okay.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Okay. No
I
problem.
Wish they'd fix that.
Yep. You got a 2-second lead over the 19th spot behind you. Just, get yourself focused, get yourself settled in, and smooth the race out.
Another off track. Holy man, I'm just not with it.
No, you're with it. You're okay. Don't worry about it.
One. Just hit the fastest lap. 1:49.75. That was your fastest lap of the session.
Which view do you guys like, Dale? Do you prefer this one, or should I have nothing showing on the screen, just let the car go? I didn't want to get in and start spotting and not how to get out of it and so forth, so. All right, starting to settle in now. You're dropping your times. Good job. Got some bunch up there and fighting in front of you, so. You do have a car coming up behind, getting closer now. It's within 1 second.
Okay.
Yeah, he just avoided you. Yeah, he just avoided you there. That was close.
Yeah, I darted in too because I saw him coming.
Okay.
Another X. Stop it, man. Oh.
Just take that a little bit wider. That's no problem.
Yeah, all day today I've just been... The vision is just wrong. Yeah, Jay, it is the same spot. I can't see that apex for some reason. And I keep missing this one really wide.
That's fine.
It is what it is.
Yep, exactly. Just don't let it worry about it. Just keep on focusing ahead of you and keep your eyes in the mirror if you have to, but
I'm starting to wonder if there isn't a little bit of damage.
I don't see any.
Because the understeer is starting to feel quite severe.
Okay. Well, just settle in, feel the car out, settle in, get what you got.
Frick, again! Okay. Reset.
Yep, reset.
Reset.
Your numbers are going down. Keep her up. That's
the
lead good.
Just did a 1 minute 50.908.
Okay, you got one right on coming up behind here. That guy to try to almost hit you last time, so just be aware of that. If you find he's faster, then just let him go, or not.
I was going to say he's 3K rated, but everyone around me is close to 3K.
Yeah. Coming in the inside.
The gap is 1.1. Left side.
Yeah, see, like, he's just diving it. So, all right. Good safe spot there for let him go. He'll wreck himself eventually here. The way he's driving that. We got some slower GT3 cars up front. Beware.
Okay.
Left side. You're clear him.
So that was six laps.
Right.
We're catching GT3s. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Some more GT3s. Shot. Remember what we said about GT3s? If they're going to be in front of us, we can stay behind them to prevent ourselves getting in trouble.
One on the right side. Clear him. Clear.
Good job. Some more GT3s coming up. Good job. Good job.
One on the right side. Quarter, clear.
Good pass there. Smart driving there. Smart driving.
Trying to keep it safe.
Yep. We don't need to be in the garage for half the race and over a slower car that's going to slow us down. We're just going to. We know we're faster than him, so we take advantage of the spots that we're going to be faster and prevent ourselves in any accidents.
Have I ever told you how much I hate this track?
Yep, you did. Today's the day you're going to love it. Didn't miss anything. We're just now getting in the GT3 cars now.
GT3?
More GT3s. Yep.
Car is a lap down ahead of us. Right side.
Good job.
Clear.
Okay, we've got some more up front here. Just be prepared. We're going to go through the S's, so
Could be a little slow.
Could be a little slow. Yep. And then some of these other guys
dive them here.
Might get a little erratic. Good job there. Good job. These other guys might get a little erratic, so we might get some spots because they're not going to be patient. We just need to be patient. Like, again, it's 2 hours and 40 minutes, so, well, less than that now, but.
Group of faster cars approaching.
2 hours and 23 minutes left. Long time.
On your right.
Good job. Good job.
Clear. On your right. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Yep, he did. Made him through those. Those are tough ones, especially through the S's and so forth. They're a little slower.
Fast the car coming up quick.
Okay, we got another in-class car coming up behind us. He's 1 second behind you right now. Focus ahead. Mark, get your marks. Keep driving like you are.
Oh, he shot it up.
Right.
Yeah, he tried. Oh, in front of you. Okay. Yeah, I'm watching the guy behind you. See what how his driving is doing. Not sure this guy should be on this. Yeah, he's on the same. He's on our same lap. So.
Group of faster cars approaching.
Oh, the leader of the Dallara is 8.2K.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be cool. See some GT3s and multi-class racing. That would be cool at COTA. Not far for me. Well, far enough.
That could be an X. No, it wasn't.
Car nope, coming don't up worry quick. About the X's. Just keep your lines, get your marks, get your braking zones, and just focus ahead.
This guy ahead of me is struggling worse than I am.
Yep, he is. Just look for the opportune spot. It doesn't put us in a jeopardy. And if you got it, take it. I still think it's going to be a race of attrition.
I see smoke.
Yeah, that Rose guy, he's trying to push.
In front. I don't know where to go.
You're good. Keep going straight. No one's on. No one's in the way. So you're good. Okay, the guy behind us fell off a bit, so you're all right from behind. Now, how do I tell how much fuel you have left and stuff? You're the only one who can see that, right?
No, you can see that.
Oh.
Quickest way is just
F4.
Oh,
I see it. Okay. You got 13 more laps, 40 liters remaining. Okay. I see.
Fast the car coming up quick.
How much time is left in the race?
Because
that's what I'm kind of looking for.
2 hours and 19 minutes.
So I'm thinking 40-minute stints, right? So I'll just dive in then. Or at least okay. That's when the pit window will open.
Come on, man!
Okay.
Use the fucking beep.
Someone's pissed off back there.
Oh, that's right.
Front of you, in the middle of the track.
Okay, front. Okay, you're good.
What do you mean?
You still have the set. You still got 39 liters with 12 lap remaining in this stint.
Right side. Still there. Clear.
I call it rage racing.
The leader just did a
good pass. Good pass, Justin. Good pass. You're pulling away. Yep. Good job. Boy, he's struggling too, isn't he?
Yeah, he's losing his tires a bit.
Yep.
Right side.
Just take your time. Don't force it. He's got to make... If he's having troubles, he's got to have some spots that he's got to
right
get issues.
Clear.
Oh, dude.
Yeah. Okay. No worries. Don't worry about that X. Don't worry about that.
The car's approaching. Left side.
You're going to serve your slowdown right there.
Clear.
Wow. What a spot to serve that one. Good pass. Good pass. Good focus on there to keep an eye on what's going on.
Whoa, no. Frick.
Don't worries. Get back in the rhythm.
Am I clear on my right?
Yes, you are. Clear on your right.
Okay, hot tires here. Just take it easy.
Yeah, just take it. Let the tires come back. Yep, another one bites the dust. Just take your time, Justin. Just leave your...
You know what's funny?
What's that?
The last two 24-hour races I did, I had a grand total of 3X.
Okay. No worries. Don't worry about the X's. Don't worry about the X's. We got a lot to play with. Just focus on your driving. Okay. Keep yourself focused. Okay, you got three cars behind you, and you got all kinds of room in front of you. So focus on your marks, your braking points, and...
Faster car coming up quick.
Yeah, pretty much the first time in the race I can just drive.
Yep, just drive it. So there's another class car coming up towards you, but he's like a second off you.
Faster car coming up quick.
Car is sitting in the middle of the track.
What are those? Those are radicals, are they?
LMP2.
LMP2s, okay. So are they faster than ours?
Slower, just a little bit slower.
Oh, okay. You're fine. Just focus on what's in front. Don't worry about behind us. You got an eye in your rear view mirror, so you should be good.
Group of faster cars approaching.
Somebody disconnected. Like it. I gotta step away for a second. I'll be back, Justin.
Okay.
Cars approaching. Coming up quick.
Yeah, they could dream, Dale. They could dream, buddy. I don't think it'll happen. All right, I'm back, Justin.
Okay, cool. How many? How long into the race are we, time-wise?
2 hours and 12 minutes.
Keep going.
Okay, you got okay? He's coming inside.
Good job.
Okay, you're good. 2 hours and 12 minutes we're into the race. So you're at 28 minutes right now.
Okay, buddy, if you want it, take it.
Yep, let him have it if he wants it. Don't get ourselves in the... Yeah, he's got the speed here.
Still there.
Good job, Justin. Good job. That's the guy that's been going off the freaking track all the time. He must have let his tires cool down a little bit. Okay, we got some GT3s here now.
Faster car coming up quick.
Knows you're coming.
right side.
Wow.
Clear.
You find you're sliding around a little bit?
A little, yeah.
Okay. All right. Ah, she's at 2 hours and 11 minutes exactly. So when we do the pits, do we want to fix any damage if there is any? Might as well, right?
Probably. I don't imagine there's much. So.
No. Yeah. So that's why I was saying. Yeah. Okay. We got GT3s here.
Right side.
Good job. Good job.
You're clear.
There you go. Last lap, you had a 53.8. Good job. 14th lap. So. Right, you got 25 liters of fuel left. 7.9 laps states.
Okay. And we are coming up to that 40-minute mark, right?
Yes, we are. 9 minutes off. You're thinking 40 minutes no matter what?
As soon as we hit 40 minutes or are very close to it, then
okay.
We can pit whenever. Kind of.
Okay, sounds good. I'll let you know when we get close to that then. Okay, another GT3 coming up here. Okay, good job. Good job. Don't worry about that.
I took an X, but no damage.
No damage. That's exactly what we wanted to do. Good job. Good job.
I can't believe I saw him.
Yep. I was just mentioning when you seen it, so. That's our little BMW guy there behind us again.
Keep firing it in there just a little bit too hot.
Yeah, just no, there's no need of overdoing it. We still got 2 hours to go, so.
Faster car coming up quick.
All right, now we're at 2 hours and 7 minutes. So probably another 3 lap. We'll be getting close to that focus time that you're trying to hit. GT3 is coming again.
The leader just did a 1:52.22.
Oh. Left side. Careful. He's trying to push. Guy coming inside. Inside.
Still there. Still there. Quarter. Best I can tell, he's a lap down. Clear.
Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that.
On your right. Clear.
Some people are trying to push harder than they should be in the situation, and we did the smart thing and just stay out of trouble.
And
No worries.
He is a lap down, right? 4? 10-4. Right side. Clear.
The cars approaching. Yellow flag, okay, we're good.
Yep, inside, he's fine, he's off the track, no problem. Another GT3 coming up here.
Right side.
There you go, good job.
And these lappers on the way, Earl. Roger.
Right on.
Still
2 hours and 5 minutes, there. So 5 minutes to go here.
Okay.
Faster car coming up quick.
Too deep.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's tires are getting pretty.
Okay, I've got okay, 75 liters. I've got windshield change and tire replacements. We shouldn't be messing with the kilopascals or any amount of tire pressure or anything. Just
no.
Leave that. Okay, sounds good.
Yeah, iRacing is pretty much set it as low as you can go, and that's always the best.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yep.
All
there's
right.
No thinking with the tires.
Gotcha.
Really.
Yeah, a little ACC in my head there, so.
Yeah.
Tire pressure. Okay, we should probably, after this one, this will be one lap, one more lap. You got 4.7 laps left in this fuel, 15 liters. We're at 2 hours and 3 minutes and 26 seconds. So,
okay, one more. You might want to drop fuel then down to 70 or so.
Okay. 70 liters it is.
Because it seems like
the tires
through
are.
Through all the traffic, I'm just not using as much fuel.
Okay. And the tires are actually...
Which makes sense.
Yep. Sounds good.
Okay, when do you want me in?
When you're ready. Like, you still got 4 laps left. We're at 2 hours and 2 minutes, 38 seconds right
okay.
now.
I'm going to do one more.
Okay, sounds good. I'll get prepared then. Gloves on. Yeah, Dale, now you're going to see me drive.
Yeah. Jay says, go take a piss.
I did. I already did that,
yeah.
Jay.
Cars approaching.
All right, one
the
more.
The car in front is pitting.
All right, I'll be right back.
Be good.
Okay, I'm all set. Liters of fuel, tire replacements.
Okay, boxing.
Yep. Clicked race. No, just have to wait. Okay, we had 10 seconds on optionals. I'll leave them. I'll get all those taken.
Make sure your pit limiter's on.
Pit limiter is on.
Okay.
We're still under driver swap. Pit's now starting to work. Optionals being done. Optionals being finished. Here we go. Nope.
Go.
I remember, try to keep her relaxed, calm.
Yep. 39.3 seconds for that.
Okay.
Right side. Still there. Clear him. Boss the car coming up quick.
Watch inside.
Clear.
Nice.
Do that. Oh, shoot. That's not good.
Still though, good outlap. Pit lane is clear. You're clear.
He knows you're coming. On your right. Clear. Group of faster cars approaching. The leader just did us one. Minutes 51.223.
That's a bit better, hey Jay?
Oh, I cut that one. Damn it.
On your right. Clear. That was a good job.
Why am I getting a blue flag?
Guy behind you. Don't worry about the blue flag so too much in endurance, though.
Left side.
He's going.
Clear.
So they just haven't pit yet, right?
Okay.
So that's why I say an endurance blue flag is just to let you know that whoa, that guy nearly took you out.
Yep, I know that.
It's not going, you're clear. Looks like he's trying to spook you.
Yep. Gotta focus on in front of me instead of behind me.
Looking good, Glenn. I'm gonna be gone for just a couple minutes.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay.
Left side. Clear. Leader's on pit road. Fast the car coming up quick.
Too many incidents here.
All right, Glenn, I'm back.
That's good. No problem.
Faster the car coming up quick. The car in front is pitting. Left side. Clear. Left side, clear.
This is so different than the practice, that's for sure.
Yeah, no kidding.
Okay, I got...
I can only speak for myself, but the stress levels were through the roof for me there.
Oh, was it?
Oh, yeah. You know, when you're just not on your game and you're trying to slog through something.
I'm just still learning the car and the process.
I mean, you're looking good, really good.
Oh, shit.
Car 95 has taken the lead.
Faster car coming up quick.
Oh.
Notice that my standing screen is kind of blocking my view a little bit to the apex of the left corners, but
I did the same thing with my YouTube chat.
Yeah, I don't have my YouTube chat on. I don't know why I didn't put it on my screen, but I didn't. I'm the only B driver here. He's freaking hitting me.
Coming up quick. Clear.
Quick.
Left side.
He's got you now.
Clear.
I feel like flashing my lights at him, but like how they think they're better drivers, basically push you out of the way instead of pass you cleanly.
Yeah.
If you're that good, you should be able to pass me. Like this guy's a 4.9, 1.5.
On the left side, door quarter clear. The car coming up quick.
Oh, Jesus.
Go back to where it's your jump off. We'll get it back.
Like, how many times did I do the same thing, man? We gotta slow down. Shoot.
Right side. And clear. Faster car coming up quick.
I love this cop's radar, man.
Yeah, it's...
it's superior than Race Labs, man, I'm telling you. Because I know where he is on my panels,
faster,
right?
Car coming up quick.
Yeah.
I like how these guys flash at me. This guy's a freaking slower car. What are you flashing me for?
Faster car coming up quick.
So you got roughly 20 minutes to go.
Okay. I've been driving 20 minutes already? Holy shit. Feel like it. Feel like I just got.
Well, let me check the math again. So
I got in
20
at 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Really? Holy crap! Yep.
And again, I have no idea if this is a good strategy or not, but I think it will be.
Faster car coming up quick.
What's that?
I don't see how anybody can do the race on three stops, so I think we had to do four.
That's it, man.
Four? Okay.
No move.
Yeah. I guess technically it is three, but four stints. I don't see how they can do it on three stints.
Right. Come on, I gotta get past this Porsche.
Right side. Clear. Good job. Group of faster cars approaching.
I've been working on my death grip, right? So that little tip that Larson gave me, use the palms and push with the palms, right?
Yeah.
Man, don't change your line. They're
going to
move.
Oh, frick. That car's lighter than mine, so he's got some good cornering speeds.
Faster car coming up quick.
Shit.
I gotta say, that guy behind you is impressive.
Why is that?
To carry that amount of speed in an LMP2.
Yeah, see, and he's
almost 5K he's rated.
Yep.
Faster car coming up quick.
He's definitely got the whole he's definitely got some technique better than mine, that's for sure.
Oh, I just noticed they're door number one.
Yep.
No, they're not. No, they're coming not. Sorry. Up quick. They're
70, door number 71.
71, yeah. How can that be possible?
Yeah, no. He's car number 3 in that class, but
kind of noticed that before. So you don't get... Sorry.
No, no. It's my fault.
So yeah, we're car number 29. So we're not assigned numbers by the server.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Faster car coming up quick.
Is this one for position? Or is this
He is a lap down, and it is an LMP2 in front of you.
Okay. Doing the same thing you're doing on that corner.
Right side. Clear.
Yeah, love that.
Okay, I just checked, by the way. I'll let you focus.
Faster car coming up quick.
Got my sweat on, for crap's sakes.
The first penalty comes in at 50x.
Oh, okay.
So we're good.
Halfway. Halfway.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not particularly happy with how many I have, but
the car's approaching.
I've got 6, because I think you had 19 when.
Yeah, I had an ungodly amount. For me, at least, I expect better of myself than that. But whatever. Can't be on every day.
Nope. Can't be on every day.
So this is P4 behind me.
The leader just did a 1:51.062.
I get pulled over to let him have it, and he...
Yeah, just still stay there. On your line.
Clear, clear, clear. Good job. Right side. Faster car coming up quick. Clear.
Nicely done.
Shit.
Coming up quick. He knows you're coming.
Shit.
Your pitch strategy is set for the next one.
Right on.
Faster car coming up quick. Whoa. Right side. Clear.
Gotta love it when the passes are easy like that, though.
Yeah.
Right group of faster cars approaching.
Hit him or what?
Am I live? I am live.
Okay. One on the right side. Still there.
What's this guy doing?
I don't know what he's doing.
Still there. Clear. Group of faster cars approaching.
Flash your lights at me, buddy. You're not as fast as me, so... You can stay behind me.
Faster car coming up quick.
I think I might reduce the fuel a little bit more yet.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I'll go to 65 for this one. Because I still think we got too much fuel for the...
Okay.
I'll check again a little closer to the 40 minute mark. But...
Group of faster cars approaching. Coming up quick.
I can't let him go by me because he's too slow.
Yeah, that's the issue. If you let him by there, then you're just going to overtake him on the straightaway.
Earl, weed up through there. Roger. Cars approaching.
I can't see that corner. Be able to cut it better. Not because of my standings, but because of the front wheel well.
Faster car coming up quick.
Oh, I think I know why you have so much fuel.
Why is that?
Because iRacing doesn't... We need to make it so that we have 70 liters to start this... 75, I guess. And you added 75 to what was already in the tank. So we ended up with like 81 or something.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, I think that's what's going on. Just hit me.
Group of faster cars approaching.
Okay, you got roughly 5 minutes.
Okay. Three more laps then.
Give or take.
Give or take.
See, right now we still have 24 liters in the tank. And then I'm adding 65 to that.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay.
Yeah.
I added 70.
Five.
What? Seven? No, I added 70 liters.
Yeah, 70. Correct. Yeah. So I want to bring it to a total of 70.
70. Okay.
The car coming up quick.
Give or take. You know, we don't have
give
to
or
exact.
Take, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go make sure I'm ready to go. I'll be back in a couple seconds here.
Yeah, I got a couple laps here, so.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear. Bust the car coming up quick. Faster car coming up quick.
I'd let you pass, Payette, but I'd be just passing you back again.
Faster car coming up quick. Faster car coming up quick. The leader just did us 1 minute 52.728. Faster car coming up quick.
Okay, tires are set to go on, and then I just got to figure out the fuel.
Okay. I've got 17.8 liters left remaining, it says.
Yeah, 5 laps worth.
Yep.
So do one more for sure. Do you want to do more?
Yeah, sure, we can do more.
Okay.
Fast car coming up quick.
Do another one here if you're ready to go. So I still got, you know, five laps to go available.
you just let me know at the beginning of the lap when you're going to come
yep,
in.
Yep, certainly. Ah. I'll do one more after this one. Or what time we got? How much time are we? Are we on the 40 minute or past the 40 minute?
We are just beyond.
Okay, I'll come in this
one
then.
1 hour and 19 minutes to go.
Okay, I'll come in this one then.
This one? Okay.
Yep.
So I gotta add...
A box, box, box. I'm at 15.4 liters.
65, 75. I'll do 65. That'll be plenty.
Get away from this Payette guy. Holy crap. He's been on my...
Yeah, that's impressive. That's really impressive.
Faster car coming up quick.
I'm boxing now.
Okay.
Faster car coming up quick. On your right. Still there at your door. Clear, clear. Here we go. 10 away now.
Great stint, Glenn. That was really, really good.
5 away.
I don't know where I'm going. Well, there he is.
Turn in here. Turn in, turn in. Leaving on me.
There we go. There. Oh.
Okay, got
go,
it.
Go, 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 go.
Okay.
Pit limiter is on.
Thanks, Dale. Much appreciated, Dale. That was my first endurance 40-minute race. Wow. Yep. Wow. All right. Remember, coming out. Got, there you go, buddy. There you go.
Faster car coming up quick.
Will I have the final stint? Oh my God. Well, fitting. I mean, he did the qualifying and he did the first stint. So maybe, right? All right, Justin, I'll be right back, buddy.
Okay.
Remember, it's cold tires. Just take it easy first lap and then get in your groove.
Got it.
Right back there, guy.
Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Brutal. Come on.
Let's get a little help with these lappers. On your right, in and out, left side only. Boss the car coming up quick. Still there. Still there, man. Still there. Clear. Good job.
Okay, I'm back.
Dale?
Yeah, that was an interesting stint, that was. A few off the tracks, but... did pretty good, I think. All right, I'm back, Justin.
Cool.
We're sticking right where we're at, 16th spot. Good job. You got, basically you're all just driving by yourself here, so get your marks, keep your focus. And
yeah, that's good. I need that just to bed myself in here.
Yep. When did you drop in the car? What time? Because we're at 111 right now, so.
Yeah, well, we'll take it down to about 40 minutes.
Okay. So I'll end up with the last stint. Okay, gotcha. Yep.
It's not a spot.
Definitely an interesting racing. It's basically yourself against the track. It's not against anybody else, really.
Yeah. It's a little bit unique, right?
Yep. Sure.
And if you happen to be close to anybody in the last 20 minutes or so, then it's just a free for all, you know?
Yeah.
You just can't even see some of those apexes.
I know. You can't.
The lead has just hit us 1 minute 0.095.
What the hell, dude?
Just focus, buddy. Just focus.
I shouldn't have drifted in front of him, but I thought I had enough room.
Well, he wasn't in your area, so you're pretty good. That's not bad. We end up with two stints each, right?
Yep. 40 minutes, 80 minutes apiece, if all works out.
Yep. Yeah. Roughly. I mean, it's up and down. Yeah, it's whatever, but... Yep. Oh, I got the fire chase. There you go. Good job. Patient.
I feel like I'm finally starting to find a bit of a groove.
There you go.
Finally.
We have an in-class car coming up behind us, but he's 19th, so.
Okay. And he's also a lap down, so.
Yep.
I won't bother fighting him.
Nope.
If he catches me, I'll let him go.
That's why I mention it. We don't have anyone in our relative that's even close to our position. So the next three cars are completely out of our... category.
Okay. Threw me off a bit.
Yeah, if you have a chance, just let this guy behind us go. He's not even, like he said, he's 19th, so we're back to 15th position.
I got him in my rearview mirrors. I'll wait. As soon as he dives, I'll just get out of his room.
I'm watching rear chase, so he's... Good job. The second car behind him is third place overall in our in our division. Or in our what do you call it? Class. Excuse me. And then you're catching GT3s here. You got... Okay, cleared with him. Good job. He's diving. Another car coming. That's third place is behind us now.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay, you're going that side? Okay, buddy.
All right, good job. Good job, Justin. Good job. Now you got no worries. Every car behind us now. Excuse me. Every car behind us now. The next three cars are completely out of class.
Perfect. Ooh, does he set that up wide? Holy. I don't have that kind of guts.
I didn't see it. I was watching behind you there.
He was almost fully on the rumble strips.
Entire car.
Yeah. On entry there.
It's neat to see some of these faster guys, how they are able to pick different lines, right?
Oh, yeah.
Like, I mean, even you, for me, it's different lines.
Yeah.
It's just so different.
I'm always amazed when I watch Larson.
Yep.
Just, he's like, in areas where I'm like, how the hell is he not getting track limits?
Yeah, he's not.
But they know within a hair how close they can get.
Yep, exactly. All right, you got nobody behind you. 4.5 seconds, so you're completely good here. Driving by yourself again.
All right.
Dang, I missed watching him do that again.
Yeah, I didn't notice this time.
Yeah. And how he takes that last corner, too. He's like straight on it.
Yeah.
Coming out of it.
He seems to late apex pretty much everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was close to the snozzage.
Ah. We got 1 hour left. 20 minutes left in your stint, or whatever you're feeling like. You have 49 liters, 15 laps to go. GT3's coming up now. Pack of three.
This is not a good spot to catch him.
Nope.
So easy to spin here.
Yeah, I know.
All right.
That was one. You got another one coming up. Ferrari coming up here now.
I better wait.
Yeah, because he pulled way over left, and that kind of...
Better safe than sorry.
Absolutely.
I still want to go see what happened in lap one there where I tapped that guy.
Yeah. Good job.
Jay, that's hard to predict. I don't know if there's still guys that are going to pit and will gain positions or if we're going to lose positions.
We're currently 15th now, so.
Hey, Jay, I got a question for you. I see your last message was blocked. I don't know why. Did you swear in it or something?
He probably did. He was probably cursing at you.
If so, I don't know what's going on because I had that allowed.
All right, some more GT3s coming up here. Only one. Okay. Actually, that Porsche we just passed is the number one in the GT3 class.
Okay. Oh, you removed it yourself. I was just going to say, how did you do that? But yeah, you're a moderator.
You gave your brother a moderator on your own channel?
Yeah, risky stuff.
Risky. Yeah.
I know why nobody's racing, by the way.
Why?
I think because nobody likes this track.
Well, guess what we do? We have got Casey Keenum in this race.
He's freaking.
Yes, we do.
Holy crap.
He's like first overall and is 143.42, and the next guy close to him is 21 seconds behind him. So
that means we're on his stream.
Yeah, I get. Well, if he's streaming, I gotta see if he is.
legit one of the fastest guys in the world on iRacing.
Yeah, right. Exactly.
Oh. That was the first time I couldn't shift up for a second.
Oh, yeah? I can't check and see if he is or not. I guess I could do it on my phone, but...
I assume he streams on Twitch, right?
Yes, he does. Yeah. Yep. But that's pretty freaking awesome, man. Yes, he is streaming. That's pretty neat.
So remember, take him out if you get the chance.
Not a chance. Yeah. So what they're showing, we're 17th overall. And we are 15th in class.
Okay.
And this guy in front of us is actually for position overall. Is it? Right now. Wenzel? Nope, it's not. Well, that's good. Whoa, watch him. There you go. Good job.
A little bit of a heart attack moment.
Yep. All right, you're at 52 seconds here.
What do you mean?
52 minutes, excuse me, 52 minutes.
Okay.
Another.
So I imagine next, in 2 weeks' time, when they're doing VIR, same thing. There's going to be very few entries.
Oh, really?
For the same reason.
Don't like the track?
Nobody likes VIR.
Oh, okay.
Unless you're in like Mazdas or something like that.
Right.
Whoa. Understeer City. Oh, this is going to be close into the next corner, I think. Give him a flash. No, actually, I'll wait. Oh, he's letting me go.
Oh, good job.
He didn't have to do that, buddy. Unless he's like several laps down.
I just commented on Casey's thing. He says, are you in my class? And his co-driver says, yep, he's in her class. He's like me. He's the team of what's a kilometer? So neat. All right, you're at 49 minutes. And what do we got for? You've got 31 liters, 10 more laps.
Okay.
So, should we still do 60 liters again?
You could probably reduce that, but if you want to be safe...
Rather be safe than sorry.
Yeah, just leave it at 60.
Okay.
Well, leave yourself with 70 or 75.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Because you have 30 remaining. If I put 60 in, that's 90. So I need to, at this point, anyways. Right? So we want 75. So I should be adding like 45, 50 maybe.
Should be close to 60 by the time.
Okay. I should add 60 more. Okay. Sounds good.
By the time I'm pitting, yeah.
All right. Tires are ready to go. Okay. Yeah, you still got eight minutes on when you cross the line. You'll be 8 minutes left till 40 left in the sprint, but in the stint.
Yes. So that's roughly four laps, and that's roughly 12 liters.
Okay. Puff of smoke there. You're fine. Another guy off the track again. Is that our nemesis? Or not a nemesis? Is that our little friend? Nope. Not. Number 40. He's in class. We're currently 14th right now in relative. Nope. He's 17th. So he's a few laps down, I guess, I would say.
Yeah, at least one.
Yeah. He's two laps down. We're all two laps down, actually. Watch up. Okay, you're good. He's still to your right. Still to your right. Clear. I'm going to go to use the washroom and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
This could get hairy. Actually, I'm going to wait.
Yeah, wait. No, no. This is a tough section to be trying to pass in. You got nobody behind you, so you're clear. And
I noticed these guys were at both 8 and 7, so they're racing each other right now, I think.
They're racing each other, different class race, too. We're at 44 minutes remaining in the race. Good pass. Good job.
Okay, that all worked out okay.
Yep. We just be patient, but I mean, we're currently 13 in class and 15th overall, so I think that's pretty good for our first time together.
Yeah, I am shocked that there's a couple of LMP2s ahead of us.
Yeah. Actually, there is two of them ahead of us.
I'm wondering if they have just like way better fuel efficiency.
Probably.
So they haven't stopped.
Yeah.
Like maybe just once instead of twice.
Probably. Maybe they filled up full, right? Maybe they still have to stop yet,
yeah.
I don't. Right. All right, crossing the line here now. You'll be 42 minutes left.
Okay.
So,
by the way, the windshield is getting a bit dirty, so you might want to click that.
Okay. We will do that. It's clicked. Right now, if I put 60 liters in, we'll have 79.6 at this current point.
Okay.
Oh,
wow.
Good. Good being cautious there. Yeah, I got him now. He's gone. Clear.
That was very close to losing the car, by the way.
Yep. Oh, you're fine. The next car in front of us is 4.1 seconds. He is 20th over. He's 20th in our group, and you don't have to worry about him. He's definitely, he is actually three laps down, so.
And we are two laps down?
We're two laps down, yes. Everybody except for the first three cars are one lap or up down. That's ridiculous. Casey's team is just blowing everybody away here.
Yeah, they're unreal.
He's a minute and 19 seconds ahead of second place. A minute and 41 ahead of third. Wow. God's sakes.
You know, if this had three or four splits.
Yeah, I know.
Then
no
at
worries.
Least the racing would be a little tighter.
Yeah.
All right. This isn't far off of every enduro I've done.
Nope. Okay, 40
okay, I'll
40
come
minutes.
In this lap.
This lap? Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good. I'll double check here now. Fuel is at 60 liters. I get 76. It's 16.4 left, so.
If you want to be extra cautious, make sure you got 75.
Okay.
But I'm pretty darn confident 70 will be enough.
Okay, we got 16 liters left. And I'm adding 60. That's 76.
And I'll burn off three by the time I get to the pit.
Okay, so I better put 63 back in then. Okay. So that'll give me 78 right now. And I have tires ready to go. I have windshield tear off ready to go. I'm going to put 62 because you're 14 and a half right now left. So, okay. No, I'll do 63. I just be very careful.
All right, boxing. All right.
Okay. Good stint, Justin. Good stint, buddy.
Thank you. Much better than my first.
Yeah, a little rusty. A little catch up there, so.
And I am out.
I'm in. All right. Pit limiter's on.
Beauty.
We're putting 63 in. Driver swaps, 7 seconds left to go. Didn't say go, go, go. That's weird. 76.4.
Nice. So no stress at all on the fuel.
Nope, nothing at all.
Let me get in the chopper cam for you for this outlap.
Very cautious here.
Yep. So we currently sit 18th. But there will be pit stops ahead of us, so.
Okay.
I shouldn't say that. I very much assume that there will be.
Sounds good.
I think we're good. That's overall, by the way. We're 15th in class.
Right. Back in the groove now.
Nice. Good job, Lent.
Here we are.
Okay. Okay, we got quite an active pit lane. Let's see. Nobody coming out. You're clear.
Thank you. In those last two corners.
Oh.
We're sitting at
33.
Oh, 33 of 100 now.
Yeah, I guess 100 for a DQ.
Okay.
50 for a drive through.
Hey Ken, things going really well. Yep, thank you for stopping in. Justin's done two solid stints. I've done one. This is my second one now. So I got the wheel to the end. So bringing it home.
Kenny. Let's see.
Oh, that was at the inside curve there. That was not what I wanted. This guy's in another class, right?
Guy in front is LMP2, correct.
Thank you. Okay, see, I got the fourth place car coming up behind here, so don't want to be a bother to him, so.
Don't lose too much time letting him by, though.
No, I won't. I'll let him get by.
Because, I mean, who knows? They still might have to pit.
True. Come on.
I don't mind that livery either. I just found it on Trading Paints and downloaded it. I didn't make it. But I do like it.
I knew how to do that stuff. I designed something, but it is what it is. We don't view
it. Play around with it and everything, yeah. But I get too frustrated.
I just don't know how to do them. I just spending so much time learning how to race, let alone freaking trying to get paints done. Whoa. Go ahead, Casey. This guy's gone. No, there's no way I'm wrecking Casey Keenum. Hearing.
He's just his so. Rating?
It's like 8.9. 8.
Yeah. Jesus. Oh, you're flashing him?
I did. Yeah, no. I wouldn't do that to Casey. Oh, Jesus, a stutter there. Holy crap.
Yeah, you blinked out.
Casey's already 6 seconds ahead of me, 7 seconds ahead of me.
Well, what are you doing? Go get him!
Yeah, exactly. The pit?
Maybe.
He's not even. Oh, there he is. 8.9. Yeah, he's an 8.8, and I'm a 6.30. Or oh my god, he's going like.
Car ahead of you is four position.
Okay, how far am I behind?
7 seconds. 7.7.
Okay.
Let's see, what kind of rating is he? 2.5. So.
Focus, catch him then. So right, the guy right in front of me. Okay.
I'm assuming he just came out of the pits.
7.4 ahead of me, okay. Poor position. Going for it, Lenny. But I'm not going to destroy our freaking race we got so far, so.
Yeah, yeah. Don't, it's not worth it.
Not he worth has, it.
He has
pressure
pulled
tires.
Out a full second, so.
What's his lap times compared to mine?
Pits. He's in the pits.
Really?
Yeah.
Right on.
He's in the pits.
Oh shit. I'm so worried about locking up. I don't get my easy peasy. Yep.
This is where the pitch strategies are going to start to play out.
Yep. So it looks like the next three cars behind me aren't for position. Okay. They are.
Nope. Two LMPs and then ninth place for the. Nicely done.
Did I get contact there?
I'm not sure. I couldn't tell on my screen.
It did. It said 0x for me, so.
Okay.
I'm at 34, so.
For an overlay and I can't find it.
I know one thing, go. I have to reduce that overlay for this standings. I don't need all the stuff that's on that, that's for sure. So are you doing spotter or are you just looking through your screen?
No, I'm just watching as a on a television style.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not using the spotter. I never do.
No.
The only thing I think that really does is it allows you to talk through the spotter channel on the radio.
Oh, okay.
So.
Well, we got Discord, so it doesn't matter, right?
Exactly. I mean, I could be wrong with that. But.
Okay. Oh, geez. Look who showed up in my stream. Noob. How you doing, Jay?
No distractions, Jay.
Yeah. He was just like, get her done, bud. Well, that's the plan. I got nobody anywhere near me for position, so I just need to
18 more minutes of just
hit
nice,
my marks
driving.
And oh, not like that though.
Good collection though.
I didn't get an X for that. Wait. Close. Wow. Ooh. Okay, it took me out of my rhythm there. I'm the lowest I rating by far in this whole damn thing.
Well, this will go a long way. You're gonna get a nice bump after this race. Maybe not for safety, unfortunately, because of me. But actually, I don't know that. I don't know if my X's count for you or not.
Well, I've got a few myself, so.
Far less than me. Far less. So I imagine you're going to get a nice little safety bump, too.
Come on. Give me my time back. Sorry, buddy.
You didn't hold him up at all.
No, I don't know why he's flashing me, but I did.
Probably didn't know what you were doing.
I'm surprised this car does not spin out on the amount of force we're given in those S's.
Oh yeah, downforce is a beautiful thing. Check your fuel quick. Oh, we're gold. We got tons of fuel.
I just got to keep position where I'm at. We're not fighting for any position, or do we have any chance for any position? 13th?
I can't even see 13th on the board, so no, probably not. Just bring her home. I mean, that being said, I am keeping an eye on, trying to keep an eye on if guys pit.
Yeah.
Because I think if everyone was running full tanks, now is about the time they'd have to go in for their splash and dash.
Right.
I gotta say, I am... extremely impressed with how we're doing.
Good. Shit.
I'm looking at the I rating of all the cars ahead of us, and we got no business being in P14. Like, we are so outperforming our I rating, it's unreal.
Well, that's good.
Like, just for example, I'll just do the guys in our category. Guy ahead of you, 4.1. And then 3.9. 5.4. And then the top five are all... like, well, one of them is 2.8, the driver right now. But over 3, over 5, over 3, over 8. And even if we were to just look at my I rating, I'm 1,800.
Oh,
we just blinked.
Stuttered. Funny thing is, I haven't heard my spotter at all this.
You know, I haven't either. Or at least I don't remember hearing him. We got 10 minutes left, Glenn.
Sounds good. See, my spotter didn't say anything there, right? Thank God I have my lines, because I wouldn't have.
My crew chief did say something, so mine is on.
Yeah, mine's not for some reason, but I don't care. At least I can still hear my, or still see my visual of my caps. But I can still hear my car. Thank you. Yeah. Trying to avoid them. We're three dots down, okay.
My overlay is kind of glitching out a bit, but it looks like P11 is in the pits.
My status is I'm 12 seconds ahead of behind 13th. My gap, my interval. I'm 42 seconds. Well, never mind.
Yeah. That's car number 13, not position, I think.
38. Car number 4. Push Rod Racing. Looks like it. I don't know if that means I'm 42 seconds behind him or 11 seconds behind him. Oh shit.
Push Rod Racing.
Car number 4.
Yeah, he's. Car number 4. I don't see him on the relative. So.
So you just need to be looking for car number 13.
Oh, he's way ahead. No, he's not. What am I talking about?
Oh, he's in the S's now. Or not the S's. He's making to the straight start finish line now. Car number 13, or car 14. That's how far he's ahead of me. So that is 46 seconds. Okay. Minutes left, okay. Someone just pitted, just came out of the pits. The Audi. Yellow flag.
You're clear. Be two more laps, I think.
Okay. Why that close to him?
I don't know why he's flashing. Just ignore him. Where's the leader at? Leader is crossing the start finish right now, so yeah. He should have got the white flag.
Watch me say goodbye, okay.
It's alright. You should be getting the white flag here.
White flag.
Atta boy, Glenn. Oh, that was great.
Yeah. Wow.
Now, we just finished E14 in class. 25 cars in our class, average rating. of 2,700.
Wow.
Fucking right.
Good job, buddy.
Wow, that is... well done.
Thanks, man. Good job for you, too, man.
I can't believe that. That's pretty damn good. Keep looking at all these 5,000 rated drivers ahead of us and going... Jeez. I mean, outside of lap one, I don't know if we had... Well, we didn't have any damage at all, did we? No, we did. You had like 10 seconds of repairs.
Good race, Casey. Day. Good win.
Yeah, thanks, Jay. I'm really happy with that. I wonder. My app is saying that it's a plus 70 I rating game.
Yeah.
So I don't know if that's for me or for you or for like both of us that we split up.
Okay. I'm just putting in some extra laps here just to get the extra I rating. Good job, man. Good job.
Yeah, that was really good. I was going to say that that's the first endurance, mind you, it's a mini endurance, but first endurance without repairs, but there was 10 seconds.
Yeah, we had first stint stop, we had repairs. It was 10 seconds, yeah. So overall, that's pretty damn good for overall. Yeah,
that is.
I'll
check that out right away.
I think that's pretty damn good for... I want to see if I lost my sound.
I'm going to wrap up the stream here. I'll be right back.
All right. Sounds good. I'll wrap mine up. All right, folks. That's it for me. Jason and I did quite well for us. I mean, results. We finished in 15th all classes. Really good. If we go to GTP, we finished in, what do we do here? Oh, okay. All classes were 15th overall. So I think that's pretty damn good for my first time. So we're going to call it here. And thanks everyone for coming in. Lenny, Ken, Lo, Noob, thanks so much. And we'll catch you guys on my next stream. I'm going to be doing some streaming of my iRacing League that I've joined, a EGT Canada. I'm doing TCR, which is the Audi LMS or Audi GT3, GT Audi RS3, excuse me. And where Zealous Racing will be coming up soon. And we'll probably do some more endurance stuff here with Slim. So stay tuned. And we'll see you guys soon. Have a good one.